that figured out that thirst, hunger, and being homeless would drive even the kindest villager to acts of desperation.
Selfless sharing. Unclassed officials actually not profiting from gifts of food, water, and shelter.
There will be no shortage of food in the global village if all the food was divided equally. Everyone would have enough to eat, but the food isn't divided equally. So, although there is enough to feed all the villagers, not everyone is well fed. Out of our 100 villagers, 60 people are always hungry, and 26 of these are severely undernourished. 16 other people go to bed hungry, at least some of the time. Only 24 people always have enough to eat, and
so the struggle and